Welcome back to Factory 101. It's your boy CJ Beatty, the Baseball Motivator, Baseball Factory Coach. I'm coming at you with another tip to help you take your game to the next level. It might not look like it, but I'm in the on deck circle and I'm gonna tell you how to take your batting average up a few points. What drives me crazy as a coach is when my players take their time getting to the on deck circle. Guys, this is your last step before you're official at bat. You might wanna get here as soon as you can. You rush to this circle and you make sure you stand the right way. It drives me crazy to see people standing looking over here and then they have to go like this to get their timing when the pitcher's out there. No, you try to make this feel so realistic that you're already in the box. You turn towards that pitcher, you get your timing at separation, and you make sure you do everything you can to gather information before your first official at bat.